هاي الأمم المتحدة للمرأة في مصر.
خدني كده
أوكي أوكي وأنا هترجم. أنا بيت ترانسليتنج وساعات كثير يوم
Good morning, everyone. I'm extremely happy to be here with you on a very special day. I guess you all know that this is the International Women's Day, so it carries a very big importance, not only for 50% of the population, but it should carry a big importance for 100% of the population. And when I look out of this room, I see that there is a majority of women here this morning.
Good morning, can I hear?
طيب بعد كل شيء رحب بيكم النهارده في الايام الخيريه الخاصه باليوم العالمي للمراه، وبجد اقول ان احنا نكون 100% بالظبط النساء بتساوي 50% المجتمع ماشي 50% بس، ونتمنى نستمر في اليوم حتى في
So women are in majority in this group, but women are not represented that well in all four. And that's something that we would like to highlight today. And this is a global phenomenon. If you go and search on the internet is not gender equal in any way. Let's take an example, the example of Wikipedia, because that's something that we would like to highlight today. If you go on Wikipedia and you search for people who have achieved great things for their societies, for their countries, you find that only 25% of those who are highlighted on Wikipedia, which is a user-generated encyclopedia, actually is enough for them.
الويكيبيديا لازم الويكيبيديا تكون ممثله بالنسبة النساء الكبيره في المجتمع، وان فقط 25% من المقالات الموجوده على الويكيبيديا متعلقه بالنساء، فيجب ان احنا نزود عدد المقالات دي علشان يتوائم مع عدد النساء الموجودين في المجتمع.
Trying to remediate another lack of Wikipedia, and that is that only 10% of those who are writing, those who are editing on Wikipedia are actually women. 10% of you might. But with the great turnout here this morning, and with the different editor ones that we have had in previous participation, and that we hope to have tomorrow in our Canada,
حقيقة أخرى أن هناك فقط 10% من المقالات الموجودة على ويكيبيديا يحررها رجال، عدد المحررين يعني النساء أقل 10% فقط، وهذا هو دور ورش التحرير الجماعية التي نعقدها اليوم في القاهرة وغدا في الإسكندرية.